Can I just walk right in? Hooray, I did it. Oh boy. I think I'm gonna get this costume and then go to bed and scream and die. Uh-oh. I have been lied to. The red door did not open. Is there anything better? Fuck your spider outfit, I will die. Thank you. Wrong gun, but thank you anyway. That's a searchlight. I'm going to avoid that. Okay, I'm good. Thank you, you're my best friend. Is this the building I need to go in? Hooray, it is. Okay, okay. Can I scientist?
Good, you've infiltrated the East Wing. Rykov should be somewhere in that building. Take him down and steal his clothes. But you can't simply wander around the enemy's home base looking like that.
Can I scientist?
For now, disguise yourself as a scientist while you look for Rykov. Rykov is somewhere within the East Wing. Find him and dispatch him.
Thank you. Thank you so much. I just needed confirmation. You've saved my life. You liar. Do I have this? I do. Hey, Eva, you got anything to say about this?
You made it into the East Wing. Good. Rykov is somewhere in that building. You know what he looks like, don't you? When you find him, steal his uniform.
Eva, about this Major Rykov.
Yes?
Oh.
You said he had colonel class authorization, right?
Right.
Oh, I can hear the thing that I skipped.
Major,
yay.
So how can he have colonel class authorization?
Rykov is treated as an officer of equal rank with Colonel Volgin.
Treated as the same rank?
Yeah.
Even though he's a major.
Right.
Why?
You don't know?
No.
Even after seeing that photo?
Nope.
Has anyone ever told you?
Oh, it's the same one. No.
What are you talking about?
I'll leave you to think about it.
You're so stupid, Snake. Don't mind me. I'm just hanging out. You're not gonna come in here, are you? Cool. bathroom. Nothing in it. Okay. I'm sorry to get in your way. No. Oh. This is different. It is. I thought I saw the frog boy. Oh shit! It him! Okay. Okay. We Gucci. We good. Just gonna... What's up? Oh god. What a horrible time to make a call.
There are scientists in the East Wing. Almost all of them were taken here against their will, like Sokolov. If they see you, they probably won't attack you. But they can still get you in trouble by yelling for help or pressing the alarm switches on the walls. So you should be watching out for scientists as well as enemy grunts. Even if you disguise yourself as a scientist, the real scientists will know you're not one of their own if they get a good look at your face.
Man, the one guy didn't even look at my face.
Sure, the real scientists can't see your face while you're in
your
scientist
disguise. He just saw my physique.
I
was like, you're too buff to be a nerd.
Like crawling or rolling around.
I wasn't.
If a scientist gets suspicious about your disguise, just turn your face away and pretend nothing's wrong. That should work most of the time.
Okay, thank you. Oh, I thought he was turning towards me. Okay. Do they have the same... Don't worry about it. I am science man. What are you hawing about? They have the exact same stance. What a power play. I don't know what that even means. Don't mind me, sir. I'm just following you around. Gonna be buddies now. Hello. Nothing suspicious about this at all. I am the sneakiest man alive. Hey. Hey. Hey.
Hey!
I didn't realize he was gonna go for a crotch grab. Oh my god. There you go, bud. I saw that poster on there. If you don't like riding, you're a coward. I stand by that point. I got it. Are you proud of me?
I see you've got Rykov's clothes from him. Disguise yourself as Rykov and infiltrate the West Wing, where Sokolov is being held. Select Officer from Uniform on the camouflage screen to change into Rykov's uniform.
10-4.
I see you've caught it.
We've been through this.
Snake, what are you doing? You got Rykov's clothes, didn't you? Hurry up and change into them. If you fail your mission, you'll be taking me down with you. Get it together.
Oh, okay. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to make you mad. I'm sorry. Hello, it is I, Rykov. I am beautiful. Are you happy now?
Okay. Your Rykov disguise is complete. Now they won't stop you no matter what you do.
Oh?
Even if I punch someone in the face.
Right.
Really?
Really.
Why?
Rykov's just that kind of guy. Once you're disguised as Rykov, you can get into the West Wing where Sokolov is being held. To get to the entrance to the West Wing, pass west through the main wing of the weapons lab and go through the connecting passageway. You can get into the main wing of the weapons lab from the southwest side of the second floor. Head for the main wing.
Give me a second. I have something I need to do. Hey.
Sir. Keep up the fine work, sir. Keep up the fine work, sir.
Oh, I'm sorry. Now I just feel mean. It me, bitch. You wanna go?
Sir. Fine work, sir.
Thank you. Ooh.
Sir.
Hey, friend. Do you like food? You want a scorpion? Would you like a scorpion? Because I'm not that kind. Would you like an emperor scorpion? Please. I can't throw it, no! I'm so sorry. I wanted to give you a gift, but I'm not able to. I am so ashamed. Goodbye. Whoosh. 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 Oh shit. Instant noodles. I should have had one of those. Look at all these vultures. Oh, look at their little face. Wee. Okay. Okay. If I crawl around... Wait, can I go outside and just fuck around outside as Rykov? Will that matter? Or will they love me? Hey. Hey, asshole. What do you think of me? Hey, talking to you.
Sir. Pardon me, sir. Pardon me, sir.
Hey, bitch. Hey. I'm gonna go dance in the spotlight. Watch me.
Sir.
Do whatever the fuck I want. Woo! I feel like a god. Rykov is a god. Can I get in this building? No, it doesn't exist. It's not a thing. It's a lie. It's a myth. Whee! Haha. Fuck that way. I'm going this way. Oh, you can't stop me. Don't stop me now, cause I'm having such a good time. I'm having a ball. Hey, what's in here? I forgot. Can I have any of it? No. That sucks for me. I'm gonna go dance in the spotlight. Whoosh. Never mind, I missed it. Hello.
Sir.
Good work. Is there a salute button? Can I salute back? That's even better! I can be nice to people. Oh, that makes me happy. I am so sorry to the other guys I punched. Forgive me. I did not realize yet that I could salute you back. Where was that on Mother Base, huh? Where's the salute on Mother Base? Unless there was this whole time and we're just stupid.
Sir.
I mean, Mother Base doesn't exist yet. I love it. I need to go apologize to that guy I punched in the face. My friend, where are you? I think you are my friend who I punched in the face.
Sir.
I'm sorry. Forgive me. You're amazing and you're doing a good job. I love you. I can't have any of my weapons. Fuck you. He would totally. He would totally throw rats at people. You can't tell me he wouldn't.
Sir.
Keep up the good work. You're doing amazing. Can I? Lift it up. Hello. Lift it up. Lift it up. Yay.
Sir.
Thank you.
Sir.
Let me climb. There we go. Give me this book. Ta. Ta. How'd you like the landing? You missed it. I will not punch you for that, but you deserve one. You missed my landing. How dare you?
Sir.
Give me all your shit. Is this the door I just came from? It sure is. Okay. Cool. Is there any other place I can explore? I'm so sorry.
Fine work, sir.
I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Oh. Oh, I'm so sorry. Can I give you a hug? I didn't mean that. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm here now. That's lovely. Whee! Do you guys have anything to say about this room?
Don't worry about Rykov. No one will find him in the locker for a while. But when they do find him, your disguise will be useless. You won't be able to get into the West Wing, and your mission will be a failure. So whatever you do, don't open the locker with Rykov in it, alright?
Sure thing.
Ah, your Rykov disguise has turned out nicely.
Yeah, not even his own mother could tell the difference.
Rude.
Indeed, you're starting to irritate me already.
Why? This look should make me more popular.
I wouldn't bet on it, but whatever. Now that you're indistinguishable from the real Rykov, you'll be able to get into the West Wing, to which only Volgin and Rykov have access. Head for the west wing of the weapons lab. That's where Sokolov is being held. Enter the main wing from the second floor of the east wing. Pass west through the main wing, and you'll come to a connecting passageway. The west wing is at the other end of that passageway. Infiltrate the west wing and rescue Sokolov.
How many times do you guys have to repeat that?
I see you've captured a white-rumped vulture. The white-rumped vulture is a type of vulture found in India. Its diet consists mostly of dead animal carcasses.
Gross.
I don't think it'll attack you, but it's a fairly large bird of prey, so you probably won't be able to capture it alive using the tranquilizer gun.
I could if I really tried.
Got it.
But there is something here that's bothering me.
What is it?
They say the white-rumped vulture doesn't just eat animal carcasses. It eats human ones as well.
Is that so?
Yeah. So then if a person eats a white-rumped vulture, does that mean he's eating human meat, too? What do you think?
Stop it already. You're gonna make me lose my appetite.
Okay, you're disguised as Rykov. You ought to be able to pass for the real deal in that outfit. You can go anywhere you want, and nobody's going to ask questions. But don't forget that you can't equip most of your weapons when you're in disguise.
Which doesn't make sense to me, but okay. No problem. I forgot I was in a torture room. Hello. How are you doing?
Sir.
Hang on. You're gonna be my first subject. Here we go! You're looking beautiful. Thank you. Ooh! If I can kick that, I know I can. I know I can kick that. Kick it. I know you can kick it. Come on. Oh, you bitch. You're totally kicking it. Come on. Fuck. I give up.
Sir.
Sup. Jeremy. Jeremy is the real MVP. I expected this to be bigger. I don't know why. That's a bathroom. That's it? Oh. Huh. Okay. Peace out. Well, people can't open up that locker, can they? God, I hope not. In there. Will you crawl, you bastard? Have to do it in style. That's understandable. You're doing it wrong. Hello. Excuse me.
Sir.
There you go. Hello, my friend. Get up.
Sir.
Eat your noodles.
That's damn.
That's damn. You heard him.
Sir.
Oh my god. Where's Southwest? The Southwest not ex- am I in Southwest right there? I don't read. What's reading? It's a dog. I was like, what the fuck am I looking at? Hello. Aw, look at you. What a good pupper. Bless your pupper soul. I wish I could give you pets. But I can't. Hello.
Sir.
Come in. It me. Just learning new music. Do you like it? I call it awesome. Thank you. Hello. Wow. Excuse me.
Sir.
That's right. Ooh. I'll never use it, but ooh. Anything under here? No? Okay. crawl. Sometimes he just stops, and it's like, please, I am telling you to move. Why are you stopping? Oh god, did I just see the inside of the mask? Oh Jesus, that's horrifying. I think I saw the inside of Snake's face once for like a frame, but I didn't know if I actually did, so I didn't mention it, but that I think I did, now that I've seen that. Really, there is no entrance? Well, there is, but... Right, I can't use a fucking gun, apparently. Okay. Had to dance in the spotlight. Cause you can't detect me now, haha! Okay, I think I'm ready to move on. I don't think there's anything more to explore anyway, so. Am I lagging? Why do I feel slower? I was. It's weird. I wonder if you can, like, hack this into an earlier segment of the game. Hey. Hey. I'm talking to you. Ooh. Ooh. You ignored me. Shaking my head at you. How dare you? Excuse me. Scientist man. Salute me. I mean, there's like a billion of you. You could all just fucking pile drive into me and I would die. Have a scientist revolution. What's the point? There's nothing in here for me. What's the point? There's nothing. There be nothing. Okay. Oh, it's over there. Oh. Fuck. Don't salute the stuff. You know what, the way he was staring at that poster, he might be bi. Rykov, what are you? I mean, it doesn't matter to me, but I love you either way. Cause also, don't salute the poster! Stop it! Just open the locker. I mean, Volgid's an asshole, so, you know, there's that. That's cool. I like that. Who is opening doors? You. He's fine. It's okay. Stop. Here I go. The greatest man in the world. I'm a god. Nothing can stop me except for this door. Let me in. Let me in. Whoosh. That was very ominous. Okay. Okay.
Sir.
What happens if I'm wearing the mask, but not the outfit? Shenanigans? Well, keep it on.
Here it is.
You're not out of the woods yet. Keep it on. You're a dum-dum.
You can count on me. What about the philosopher's legacy?
I don't know anything about that. What are you? Are you trying to kill me?
What's the matter?
I know nothing, I swear it. No one but the Colonel knows of the legacy.
I see.
No, don't. Oh.
That's why you keep the mask on. Doi.
Who's there?
God.
You're the man from the CIA. What are you doing here?
I told you before, didn't I? I'm going to get you out of here.
A man of honor, just like your commander. But I'm afraid you're too late.
Too late? Don't tell me. The Shagahods.
Exactly. The final preparations for Phase 2 are complete.
Sokolov, what exactly is Phase 2?
To put it in technical terms, it's a composite range extension system for medium-range ballistic missiles. The Shagahod was originally designed as a tank that could launch nuclear missiles from any type of terrain. There was just one problem we couldn't figure out how to solve. The ICBMs we have today are simply too big for the Shagahod to carry. But the military would not hear of it. They demanded a weapon that could launch a nuclear missile directly into the American homeland. That is when I came up with the idea for Phase 2.
But there's no way you could load an ICBM onto the Shagahod. So how'd you do it?
By accelerating the Shagahod itself.
Accelerating it?
In Phase 2, a rocket booster unit is attached to the frame of the Shagahod. The unit incorporates the same technology used in the Vostok rocket that sent Major Gagarin into space. Using this booster, the Shagahod can achieve a land speed of over 300 miles per hour.
That monster can go more than 300 miles per hour?
Yes.
Yikes.
And from this state of accelerated motion, it launches a nuclear missile.
So, the Shagahod acts like the first stage of a rocket.
Yes, precisely. The range of the missile launched by the Shagahod thus increases from 2,500 miles to 6,000 miles.
6,000 miles. That's enough to strike anywhere in the United States.
Not only that, with the Shagohod, there's no need to construct giant silos like the ones used to house ICBMs. All you need is a runway about 3 miles in length, or its equivalent. And you can launch a thermonuclear strike against any location in the United States from anywhere in the Soviet Union. It cannot be detected by spy planes or satellites. It's a mobile fortress capable of deploying in secret and launching its payload at any time.
A weapon from hell.
Sure is.
A completed prototype now sits in the hangar. At present, it is the only one of its kind. But Vulcan is planning to mass produce them based on that prototype.
And deploy them all over the Soviet Union.
Yes, and that's not the end of it. He's going to ship them to Eastern Europe, to Asia, to all the countries of the Eastern Bloc. Even worse, he intends to use the Shagohod as bait to foment armed uprisings among dictators, ethnic insurgents, and revolutionary groups throughout the Third World. His funds are nearly limitless. He could start mass production tomorrow if he wanted. The reason that tensions between East and West have settled into a Cold War is because each side fears the other's power. Deterrence. The idea of using threats to keep one's enemy in check is the perfect word to sum up this state of affairs. But the Shagohod goes far beyond the level of threat. It will render the concept of deterrence utterly meaningless. If such a weapon is unleashed on the world, it will not be long before all nations are engulfed in conflict. The Cold War will end, and the entire planet will be consumed by the fires of war. Vulcan and the Shagohod will be at the center of it all.
Vulcan's an asshole.
So you see, it's already too late.
No, it's not too late.
What do you mean?
We've still got a chance. All we have to do is destroy the prototype and the whole facility before they can mass produce it. But just tell me what I need to do to destroy this place.
Cry.
All right. The liquid fuel used in the rocket engine is stored in a tank. If you can blow it up somehow, some C3 ought to be enough to blow the entire hangar to smithereens.
C3? You mean that cutting-edge plastic explosive?
It could be molded into any shape. The bomb of the future.
Where can I get it?
There was some in the armory here, but it's gone now. It was stolen by a female spy who was here a minute ago.
Eva?
No, that's not her name. Her name is Tatiana. She made her way in here by becoming Vulcan's lover.
I thought she was your lover.
Mine? Oh, no. She is Vulcan's lover. This is my lover.
Okay. Thanks.
Who are they?
My wife and daughter. They're in America.
I'm sure they're very pretty.
Now I remember. Your family
I can't
is
see.
In the custody of the CIA.
But they're beautiful
anyway.
How long
has Tatiana been here?
Only a few weeks.
A few days before the Virtuous mission, then.
She said that Khrushchev sent her.
What did you just give her?
All of the experimental data for the Shagohod. Please, it is essential that you destroy the Shagohod.
I will, but first I've got to get you to safety.
No. I'm not going.
My mission is to rescue you.
Leave me.
Sokolov!
Khrushchev has abandoned me. I cannot return to my country. I would most certainly be sent to the gulags.
What about the US?
Yes, I once thought of that. My family's waiting for me there. But even if I fled to the United States, I would once again find myself creating weapons of mass murder. In the end, it doesn't matter where I go. I am still a weapons scientist. To be honest with you, I'm tired. Every day I help create things that should never be used, things that should never have existed in the first place. Every day, without sleep, without a word of praise from others. And my creations do not even benefit mankind. They are merely the tools of politicians.
So get a new job.
All
be a father instead.
Was build space rockets.
Oh.
But it was not to be. The space race between America and Russia became the prey of politicians. The space race and the arms race are one and the same. Missiles, rockets, what's the difference? Scientists are always being used. Please, watch over my family.
Major, what are you doing here? I've been waiting for you in my room.
Really don't get it now, Snake? Do you get it now, buddy? My pal?
Who are you? Don't play dumb with me. If you think you can fool me, you're sorely mistaken. I know the Major better than anyone else.
Do you understand now? Do you get it?
I come here looking for Tatiana, and what should I find? But a greasy freebooter.
I saw that smile.
What is this fairy disguise? It's gonna rub off on you. And then you'll lose sight of who you really are. Out of this.
Oh, I love you. You're great.
I see why they call you the boss. What was that? Some kind of judo?
No, it's called CQC, a basic form of close quarters combat. He and I developed it together.
Splendid. I'll take it from here.
Are you going to kill him?
Of course. But first, I will make him pay for hurting Ivan.
He's just asleep. It's okay. He's just sleeping. Just go to the locker. He's fine. Hello. Just waiting there. Aww. Someone give her a hug. Damn, he's resilient. Knockout punch. Knockout punch. Sorry, bud. It's gonna hurt. Oh, shit. Bye. Rykov was fine. Vulcan. He was fine. You just look in the locker, man. He's fine. But anyway, that's all I got for this one. Thank you all so much for watching. Hope you're having a great day, and I hope I'll see you in the next one, where fun things are bound to happen. Definitely fun things. Yay! Okay, bye!